graphic designers, publishers, pre-press professionals alike. David Dilling here, and I'm proud on behalf of Markzware to be able to introduce to you our new version of ID Util. Now out with InDesign CC 2019 support. This free app available on the Macintosh Apple App Store will allow you to get a preview of your InDesign files without even opening them in InDesign. Very handy. You don't even need InDesign, although if you do, it's handy to see which version the file is compared to which version you have or versions you have. Besides giving you a preview, which by the way can also be as easy as a spacebar on the file within the Finder on the Macintosh, very handy, it'll also allow you to export text with all stylization. And we'll give you more information on the file as well, like on your images or on your fonts. Very handy. We'll even export a preview per page in a PNG or a JPEG for you. That's really neat. It's like a mini flight check. Check out flight check over on markzware.com if you need full-fledged preflighting standalone for multiple file formats. And on that note, when you're over on Markzware, check out our other products for CC 2019 and lower, and many other of the Creative Suite products, as well as QuarkXPress, PDF, you name it. We have a lot of great tools and services. So folks, check out, make sure you download the new version on the App Store of the ID Util. You won't regret it. And I recommend you get that or join one of our mailing lists today, because we're going to have a lot more exciting news surrounding this sort of realm of products. Stay tuned. David Dilling from Markzware wishing you a fantastic day.